Do you know why ASP.NET is better than Java?
One of the few advantages of ASP.NET over Java is the built-in framework, also known as .NET.
I need more than the .NET framework, though I guess that was part of the benefit of ASP.NET.
If you are looking at creating a web-based application or a portal, ASP.NET is used by more servers and top websites than Java.
Java is considered hands-down superior for web projects. Java is NPT is difficult to learn, which is why it is often taught in beginning programming courses.
ASP.NET is often considered inferior because it is so old. But sheer market share makes it better.
It also works on Windows 7, not earlier versions.
Who cares about earlier versions?
The quarter of all PCs still on Windows XP. Anyone still using Windows Server 2003?
Haskell and Lisp are still used, and they are older than many of the coders working in them. ASP.NET has a standardized class library, finally.
ASP.NET has a shared source version of .NET, though it is only for academic use. That's rather limited.
ASP.NET lets you implement its class library without a license. ASP.NET is pretty much guaranteed to run on a Windows machine or server.
Java encourages code that easy to maintain, and there are massive online libraries for free. ASP.NET is far behind Java in that regard.
ASP.NET is designed to let you build sites and web-delivered apps via Citrix through SharePoint portals. For all the headache of using ASP.NET, SharePoint development is a breeze.
SharePoint developers are called point-and-click interface developers. They almost drag and drop things to add users to groups, add apps to portals and create new portals.
And that's one of the advantages of ASP.NET, despite the initial pain of dealing with it.
Microsoft tends to treat its users like idiots. It sounds like they try to make development for code monkeys too.
Faster and more standardized development is one of the benefits of ASP.NET.